We're telling you that guns are not cool. We need to leave the gun. It doesn't respect anyone, even the owner.
Let us burn them all. We do not need them. Can we leave the gun? Can we drive them away? Can we turn away from the killer? The killer of us, the killer of you.
The first album I released is called Gua. Gua means power. It came from my own inspiration because I was a former child soldier, so I was singing my feeling. And my second album was called Child Soldier. That is basically on my lifestyle, how I survived it for 4 years being in the army, being in the forest, being in the wilderness, you know.
Can we turn away? Can we drive them away? They are bad with on Can we turn away? Can we drive them away?
I always thought I had a hard childhood. But compared to Lam, you know, who had to flee, who had to leave his parents to not be shot, who was a child soldier. And now you see this guy smiling at you, being an absolutely positive person. And he told me that music saved him.
I'm not just writing music. If my heart told me this, what you have wrote is not good, I usually cancel that song. Help to write something that say, yeah, now I'm saying something here.
We just want to show people that there's more to life than just, you know, the normal things that happen. But we don't forget them too. They do happen, yes. But we also have life other than the problems that come with it.
What the hell is you looking for? Can I young Luo make money anymore? Shake your feet, baby girl, and I want. Imagine your quad on DJ Amaluo, but who are you? What are you? Who the hell do you think you are? Do you know me? Do I know you? Get the hand out of my face because, hey, I am unbogable. I am unbeatable.
If it's corruption in government, I talk about it on outside, without fear, without favor, without anything. And all the politicians fear me. They realize that if I do something wrong with my people, Gidi is going to sing about me and things are going to be bad for me.
For me, it's like I only do what I do. I perform, I sing music, I have thoughts. And I don't want to say that my thoughts are the answer. I just give my idea, I put them on the table and you can discuss about it. And if it's a good thing, people can get out of it, I'm a happy man.
What can I say about this man? Because he is a man.
At first, as I got involved, it was purely just to experiment on my talent, because I didn't know how much this music would touch people or move them. But as I got to see how much people get influenced by it, I felt that I definitely hit the right place to be in.
Can we leave the gun? Can we drive them away? Can we turn away from the killer? The killer of us, the killer of you. Let us burn them all. We do not need them.
The world is just rotating. Others are happy, others are dying. You know, how should we see how this thing can be balanced in a way?
We have to think about, okay, let's think, what can we do? What can we do in Africa? What can I do in South America? What can I do in Asia where people are not as lucky as we are? So I think it's time for us to give something back.
At times I'm a bit pessimistic about things and how things are run, especially mostly the people in power, how they handle some issues. I'm not really keen on them, and also the state of mind that people have most of the time I feel maybe we're not on the same page. I think that there's a lot to be done. People can do better.
I like honest artists to come together, no matter what style it is, and to do something with that performance, not only having a good time, but make something useful out of it afterwards. We love music, they love music, so we can get together.
My mind and so, feeling so, oh yeah, but I've never seen.
When I came here, when I was listening to a lot of German music, I could feel the groove. I could see me shaking. I'm like, I like that. I like that, you know, because music has no boundary. As long as the sound sounds good to your ear, you like it.
Looking forward tension. That's why we've got Al-Qaeda's running around with bad intentions, right? This is street poetry. I let it down nice and easy like flowetry. So I choose to plant a tree of knowledge in you like Mathai did. From a tender age, I had a burning inside me. Told myself I had to get into this industry. I gotta get rich or die trying like 50.